वेलकम टू इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 4। स्टूडेंट्स, इन ग्रामर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन नंबर 12, टू बी एंड टू हैव वर्ब्स। अ वर्ब इज अ वर्ड दैट शोज व्हाट समवन और समथिंग डज, इज और हैज। द टू बी एंड टू हैव वर्ब्स हैव डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स। रीड द डिफरेंट फॉर्म ऑफ दिस वर्ब्स गिवन बिलो। टू बी वर्ब्स आर एम, is, are, was and were, and to have verbs are has, have, had. With I we are using am, was, have or had. With he, she, it, with the singular nouns we are using is, was, has or had. With you, we, they, with the plural nouns, we use are, were, have, had. So we use am, is, are, has, have in the present tense. We use was, were, had in the past tense. Now students, it is a time for the exercise which you all have to solve it. Write am, is, are, was, were, has, had or have in the blanks. The first question, the first sentence, my cousins were at my grandparents' house yesterday. So here, students, we are talking about plural nouns and we are talking about yesterday's party, yesterday's grandparents' house, what happened. So it is about past tense. So we have to use which verb? We have to use were. Then second sentence answer. I had a slight fever last night. The answer is had. The third sentence. The river is on the other side of the town. So is the answer of third sentence. Fourth sentence, I dash in standard 4. So answer is I am in standard 4. Fifth sentence, you dash very brave. So answer is you are very brave. Sixth sentence, I dash not well last week. So the answer is of sixth sentence is I was not well last week. Now seventh sentence is she dashed near the bus stop when I met her. The seventh sentence answer is she was near the bus stop when I met her. Sentence number eight, the children dashed still in the canteen when it happened. The answer of the eighth sentence is the children were still in the canteen when it happened. The ninth sentence, sentence number nine, I dashed a little pet dog whom I love very much. The answer is of the sentence number 9, I have a little pet dog whom I love very much. Sentence number 10, my friend Melvin dash two dogs and one cat. So the answer of sentence number 10 is my friend Melvin has two dogs and one cat. So students, for using to be and to have verbs, you have to see whether the given, whether it is singular noun or plural noun, and it is the sentence is in present tense or in the past tense, and proper verbs you have to use to make it sentence meaningful. Now here one activity for you, this you have to complete in your class workbook. Students, helping verbs, complete the sentence by choosing the correct helping verbs. So first sentence is I dash putting my books away. So what is the answer of the first question? I am putting my books away. So the answer of the first sentence is am. Now second sentence, the cat dash chase a mouse. So what is the answer? The cat had chased a mouse. The third sentence, today my friends dash playing at the park. So the correct answer of the third question is, today my friends are playing at the park. Fourth, earlier I dash picking all the weeds in the garden. So what is the answer of the fourth sentence? Earlier I was picking all the weeds in the garden. Now fifth sentence number, last week Raju and Manoj dash walked to the playground. So the answer is, last week Raju and Manoj had walked to the playground. So the answer is of fifth sentence, had. Now sixth sentence, sentence number six, you dash running when we play tag. So the answer is, you were running when we played tag. Sentence number seven, we dash return our spelling words. The correct answer is, we have returned our spelling words. The last sentence, sentence number eight, Rita dash studying for her maths test. So what is the answer of the sentence number eight? The Rita is studying for the maths test. So I hope students, you all enjoy this video as well as you understand the concept of the topic. So these all things you have to do in your CW notebook. So complete this work in classwork notebook. Thank you students.